The year was 1928, and the date was February 28. On this date, on this day, Sir C.V. Raman, Dr. C.V. Raman discovered the Raman effect, and that led to the 1930 Nobel Prize to him. We celebrate this occasion to commemorate that achievement and, of course, to encourage all the scientists, science enthusiasts, and science students. Today, as we celebrate Fast Forward in 2023, I have a special message to each one of you. Remember, science has helped humanity grow. Science, which has always put us forward ahead of any and every challenge, whether it was a pandemic in 1920s or a pandemic of 2022, we all saw how science saved us all. Of course, many of us had to sacrifice their lives, but yeah, science helped us achieve what has never been achieved. Today, science has put us into the space and science is helping us achieve better health and better life. So, I have a special message to all the science students, scientists, and science enthusiasts that you have to keep pursuing science. You have to start with a why and end with a how. Never ever be forced by circumstances. Never ever give up on your science, because science is the most wonderful thing which has happened in your life already. All you have to do is keep pursuing. If Sir C.V. Raman could do it in 1930 in the pre-independence era, why can't you do it today in 2023 when India has got so many resources? So let's stop saying that it's not possible. Let's start saying that it is possible, because we are scientists. For a scientist, everything is a question. Everything can be questioned, and everything has a reason. Nothing is illogical. Everything is logical. Everything has a reason behind it. We have to just find it. So to all the science enthusiasts, science students, and scientists, remember that your science is going to take humanity forward in the future. So never ever give up. Keep trying, keep hustling, keep strategizing, keep using technology to your advantage, and keep growing. My message to you is, start today. Keep asking questions, because science is the art of asking questions. Newton had asked a question, he became Newton. Einstein asked a question, he became Einstein. You ask a question, why? Why should we accept the norm? Why not change the norm? Why not do things in the newer way? Why not do it the science way? All the best and happy Science Day to everybody. Thank you.